Hi, I'm Charlie Popeck, President of Green Ideas. As you may already know, GBCI offers an option to greatly simplify reporting of your CE hours to keep your LEED credential current. You can now choose the prescriptive or non-prescriptive approach for reporting your CE hours. But before I tell you about the program, let's first make sure that you know the credentialing requirements. If you're currently a LEED AP, you need 6 LEED-specific CE hours and 24 general CE hours every 2 years. If you're a LEED Green Associate, you need 15 general CE hours every 2 years. This 2-year period is referred to as your reporting period. If you've been a Green Associate or LEED AP for a while, you've probably already been through your first reporting period, and you'll remember that it was pretty cumbersome to report the CE hours that you earned. You had to report your hours into specific categories that were not well defined, which caused a lot of confusion. This was the prescriptive approach. The good news is, if you're in your second reporting period, GBCI has already moved you into the new non-prescriptive path. In the non-prescriptive path, you only have to report your CE hours as LEED specific or general. There are no categories to report your CE hours to, which has greatly simplified the process. On the other hand, if you're in your first reporting period, your screen on the My Credentials page of the GBCI website will offer you the option to choose either the prescriptive or the non-prescriptive path. Do not make the mistake of choosing the prescriptive path, as it's much more difficult and time-consuming. Another important point. If you're already in the prescriptive path, you can get moved into the non-prescriptive path by taking the free USGBC course series called Principles of LEED. After completing this 6-part online course, you will not only receive 6 LEED-specific CE hours, but you'll be able to automatically be moved to the non-prescriptive path for reporting your CE hours. The Principles of LEED course can be found by going to the USGBC website, then clicking on the LEED tab. On the next screen, click on Credentials. You'll see a small blue box on the right side of the screen where you can register for the free course series. Be sure to register and complete your courses soon, as the free CE hour offer is only valid through October 27th, 2013. I hope this information has proved to be helpful to you, but please remember that Green Ideas is your partner for providing creative solutions for earning and keeping your LEED credential current. So feel free to contact us anytime at egreenideas.com or visit our educational products website at greenideaseducation.com. We have many GBCI approved courses available that have been developed by Green Ideas principals who have extensive experience gained through the successful management of more than 60 LEED certified projects. You can also contact us by phone anytime at 877-887-9799. Good luck with your continuing education and green building career.